Hey guys, Drew Tordick, Fall Obsession. We're up here at my family's hunting land, putting up some new hunting blinds for this fall. We're gonna plant some CRP in this field behind me, and we are putting up some really nice permanent stands. Just got the first one up. We're gonna put the second one up on the other corner, way back over there, and we'll talk to you soon.
What's happening, everybody? This is field staffer Andrew Meeks with Fall Obsessions. We are in Cancun, Mexico, having a little vacation. We're actually down here for a wedding to celebrate two good friends getting married, and we got the opportunity to do a little deep sea fishing. We're gonna go out this afternoon, about 4 hours, and see what we can snag. Wet a line. We're gonna go wet a line, get our dangle on. So please stay tuned and see what happens. Well, there we go. We have a nice another adventure. A little deep sea fishing. We had to get off the ocean. There was a small craft advisory out there. But we got about 5 barracuda and about a half dozen tuna. It was a great adventure. If you anytime you guys want to get out here and try something new and have a new adventure. This is field staffer Andrew Meeks with Fall Obsessions. And stay tuned. Have for another adventure.
Hi, my name is Todd Sellin from Michigan with Fall Obsession. This is Remy. She's a 4-month-old Vizsla bird dog. Before the quarantine, my wife and I decided that we wanted to get a hunting dog. And so we were able to connect with West Wing Kennels and find Remy. This was back in February. During the quarantine, we've been working on some basic skills like fetch, to work on her retrieving skills, and to come when called. So our goal is to eventually get her to a point where she's able to start getting in the field this winter. In a couple weeks here, she's going back to West Wing Kennels to start her bird dog training. She'll be there for about a month, and then when she's ready to go, we'll get her out in the field. In addition to training Remy, my wife and I decided to build this 24x80 play area for our dogs to not only help train Remy, but to also give our other dogs, our 3 other dogs, a safe place to play without having to worry about chasing critters in our yard or cats or whatever may be coming through our yard. So that's what the Sellin family has been up to during quarantine. I just want to thank everyone out there on social media for helping make Fall Obsession what it is. Stay safe.
What's up, guys? Up here in northern Ohio on the great waters of Lake Erie with my good friend Justin from Walleye Industries. I just thought we'd share with you guys what a little bit of staffers do in the off season. We're both ready for whitetail season, but this is what we use to kill our time. We've got 17 walleye in the boat now.
Yep, we're looking for 24. We need a few more, and then we'll be out the door here.
Doing a little trolling. We're just north of Huron, Ohio. If you guys have never been to Lake Erie or tried this, it's would you say pretty good time? We've been tearing them up.
Lake Erie has been known as the walleye capital of the world for years, and it will be for years to come. I mean, this is world-class walleye fishing. You won't find it, in my opinion, maybe I'm biased, but any better spot in the world, if you ask me. I mean, truly, it is top-notch fishing.
That's why we get all the Wisconsin cheese heads down here, huh?
Oh, yeah. the ramp up here, the public ramp we go out of, it's not uncommon to see Michigan, Wisconsin, Minnesota, people from all over the country come out here. So, like Kurt said, if you guys get a chance, come out here to Lake Erie, take it, man. By all means, you guys will really enjoy it.
Even hit us up, maybe we'll go with Justin will take you.
I'll show you the ropes, I suppose.
Hey, what's up, guys? So I'm set up here recording some podcasts for our Fall Obsession podcast in my home office. Just got done recording one with my good buddy, our media production manager, Nick Powell. We recorded over the phone today. Normally, Nick and I are able to meet up and do in-person podcasts, but that didn't work out. June has just been a crazy month for us, and it's led to us having a lot more guests on our podcast, recording a lot more episodes over the phone, which it was just good. It brings a lot of diversity to our podcast, and we've had some awesome conversations with some guys that we might not had otherwise. So I've really enjoyed that part of it. But man, there's just something about sitting down across the table, looking somebody in the eye when you're talking to them and recording with them that I enjoy. So I look forward to being able to get back to that and being able to do that more with some more individuals. But for now, the over the phone thing has been working for us. So I hope you guys have been enjoying our podcast episodes. If you haven't checked them out yet, I encourage you to do so. It's on all the popular podcast apps, Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Stitcher, iHeartRadio. Or on fallobsession.com, YouTube, you can listen to them on there as well. So you guys be sure that you go check out our podcast. It's awesome. We got a lot of awesome content and information on there for you guys that we love sharing with y'all. So we got a lot more to come. So thanks for checking out Off Season. And if you haven't already, go check out our podcast.